Clinton Township police are investigating after a couple is attacked at a movie theater. It happened Saturday at the AMC Star Gratiot. Police say two teen girls and a boy entered one of the theaters and reportedly became really loud. When a man asked them to be quiet, police say one of the teens pulled out a knife and cut him. His girlfriend was hit in the head with an unknown object. They're expected to be okay. The teens were last seen driving away in a Dodge Dart.